In this illustration, we'll discuss about excitation of atomic hydrogen gas. It is saying the first allowed excited level of hydrogen atom is 10.2 electron volt above its lowest energy level. And it is asking to what temperature should hydrogen gas be raised so that inelastic collisions may excite atoms to their first excited state. Now, in the situation here, we can see in case of inelastic collisions, the kinetic energy of molecules will be used up in excitation of atoms. So, here we can write at temperature T, kinetic energy of atoms is, this kinetic energy we can write as 3/2 kT, because for atomic hydrogen, these are monoatomic gas molecules. So, their degree of freedom is 3 only, and according to law of equipartition of energy, the molecular kinetic energy is 3/2 kT. So, this can be written as 10.2 electron volt if atom are to be excited. Then only atom will excite if their thermal kinetic energy is equal to the excitation energy. So, in this situation, the temperature of a gas can be given as 2/3 multiplied by 10.2 into 1.6 multiplied by 10^-19 divided by K is 1.38 into 10^-23. On simplifying, the value of temperature we are getting is 7.88 into 10^4 Kelvin. That is the result of this problem.